my channel. Thanks for hitting play. Today we are doing lower body, so all things legs. Description below has the entire workout for you, and we're just gonna get after it. So per usual, if you don't want to do something, you can't do something, you have any injuries or anything like that, stop. Stop. Doing this workout for really what worked best for me, and we're just gonna get after it. So thanks for joining me, you guys. Let's do it. So first things first, we gotta warm up. Just a quick three exercises, starting with bodyweight squats. I'm gonna do 20, so nice and easy. Now we have skaters, 20 total, nice and easy. Good old hip circles, five one way, five the other on each leg. I'm going to do each exercise through its entirety, so all five reps, before I move on to the next. So I've got everything set up already. Feel free to pause if you need to do that, but we're gonna get after it. So per usual, if the tempo's too fast or too slow for you, you can change it. You just wanna make sure that your form, posture, everything is lit, all right? So I'm starting with squats. Biggest thing with the squats is honestly, your feet can be in whatever position you want them to be in. You just want to make sure that your eyesight stays straight. So a lot of times people's head will go up or their eyes will go up. I want you to keep your eyesight straight as you come down. So you're just looking forward the entire time versus doing this. Because you end up getting an arch in your back. We don't want that. All right, you also don't want to look down so that you don't worry about tipping forward. So I'm going to do my five sets of eight and just keep it real simple.
I'm feeling for you.
good? Does your body feel good? Maybe you want to add more weight. Maybe you want to take it down. Perfect time before you continue to move to assess. I'm going to leave my stuff where it's at, but this is a great time. Three. Usual. have to go to core, stay tight, same bend in the knees as you go down. Team, we got 8, go.
Boom. Hey, done. Ha! Good job.
Exhale up, grab water. All right. Next, we're gonna move out of the way. So you're gonna need a bench or chair for this next exercise. And I'm gonna put my bench next to my squat rack. Or you can put it up to a wall, like your chair, you put up to a wall just so that you can hold on to it if you don't feel secure in doing it without assistance. And I don't feel secure right now. So I'm gonna test it first up against a bench. Or up against a wall. So you are able to, you can use a dumbbell or kettlebell or weight if you want here. I think I am gonna try it with like a kettlebell and just see how it feels. So I have 25 pounds. And we're just gonna gauge. And if I wanna take it away or add it on or add more to it, I will. But we're gonna do a single leg deficit squat. Alright, so what it looks like. Secure, is I'm actually going to do a single leg step up instead. So forget about it, no deficit. Let's go up instead, and let's just take our time with this going down, but we'll see how it feels. I'm going to do 5 rounds of 8, and we'll see how it feels. So I think I'm going to keep this. We're just going to gauge. So what I'm going to try and do is push off this leg as little as possible. So I want to push off this leg as little as possible.
Round 2, we're gonna go for round 3. I'm losing.
heel and the foot. You don't want to be on your toes. Push into the heel. Make sure you get a little bit of that glute as well, but really get you to focus on the quad. All right, so that was three. We have two more. Round four next. So, all I'm looking for is eight.
Thank you.
This is making me rethink. This thigh is so, it's so much weaker than this other thigh. So, woo. So yeah, I feel it. I'm gonna get into round four right now. Music's talking to me. I need eight. But all in all, we're doing 40 reps. So that was just the end of our 32. That was 32, so we got 8 more. So, you know, by the end of it, you're like, okay, 32 reps in, we're ready to go. So you got one more set. 8, so let's go. Let's go. Right here. Of course you'll get into the glutes a little bit, but it's my break on. Woo! Two rounds done. Three to go. Okay. Oh, it's gonna burn. Round three. I need H. Come. Go slow, team. So up, hold, down, down. Woo! Five. Six.
Trying to keep the hips
tuck the knees as close as they can together. Switch sides. Watch me dance, that's all it is.